I don't know. Maybe this is a mistake.
Is it? Nobody comes to a therapist by mistake, Colin. They come to a therapist because something's troubling them. So why don't you just relax and tell me what's really troubling you?
Okay.
I open my eyes every morning to an unsettling feeling. I wake up in a room where the walls feel strange and the ceiling is unfamiliar. I get up. I walk out of the room, down the hall, and it's not until I reach the kitchen that I finally feel okay.
What's in the kitchen?
She is. Anna. I see her and I remember. This is the girl I love.
Seeing her, everything becomes okay. Through her, I see wonder. I feel excitement. She's my other half. My counterbalance. My drive. From when I wake up until I fall asleep.
Sounds to me like the only condition you're suffering from is a little thing called love.
Not done. It gets a little more complicated.
Oh. Sorry. Please, by all means, continue.
When I wake up, I'm lost again. I'm in the same house, in the same room, on the same bed, but yet somehow I know something's different than the day before. Eventually I get up. I walk out of the room, down the hall, and into the kitchen. But this time, it's empty. I look around though, and suddenly she's there, in the living room. The moment I see her, Anna becomes just a faded dream. All of a sudden, yesterday isn't real. May becomes reality.
Wait.
Wait a second. Who's May?
She's the difference.
She's the change when I wake up again. A new sense. A feeling of grace. Of serenity. She's a reflection of me. A balance. My missing piece.
I'm crazy, aren't I?
You're not crazy, Colin. just extremely interested. But I'm curious. You say you love this May. A prediction of your mind when you're asleep. And as much as you love Anna, a real intangible person. Do you really feel that way?
I don't think we're on the same page, Doc. My problem is I can't tell you whether I'm awake or in a dream right now. I have no idea which girl is real and which one is just a dream. They both seem real. The way I feel about them is certainly real. I'm in love with the girl in my dreams, but I can't tell you who that actually is. That's why I'm here.
I see. And there's no indication in either reality that hints at it being a dream?
Not one.
Okay. Well, let me ask you this. When you woke up today, who are you in love with?
May.
Well, that's your answer. May is your reality. And Anna, it's just your dream.
And why is that?
Well, if that's who was there when you woke up today, and then you came here to see me tonight, that can only mean one thing. You're awake right now.
I don't know.
Look at me, Cohen. I'm here. And I'm real. This room we're in is real. This conversation that we've had has been real. And I promise you that you're awake right now.
That's exactly what the other Dr. Jacobs told me.
Other Dr. Jacobs?
From the other reality.
What?
This isn't the first time I've gone out and looked for help. I've already had this same conversation with you. Only it wasn't you, of course. And the other doctor was trying to convince me that their world was my reality.
Wow, this is fantastic. So I'm guessing there's no point in me trying to convince you that you're awake right now.
I mean, the other Dr. Jacobs already tried. But be my guest.
Okay, well then let's try something else. Why don't we find another way of getting you out of this reality loop?
That's all I'm here for.
Alright, well let's take it from the top. You wake up and you're in love with a girl. There's no doubt in your mind that she's real. Your feelings for her are real, and her feelings for you must be real. But she's only real up until you fall asleep. But then you wake up, and she's gone. But she's replaced with a new girl whom you love in the exact same way. And to you, she's also real. And she's what makes you doubt. Let me ask you something, Cohen. You say you love both of them, but do you really think you can love either of them if you're in love with someone else?
No. I know. It's insane. But that's why I'm here. Help me figure out who I should hold on to.
Cohen, I think we should try something. I think I can help you, but it may hurt.
I can do it.
Okay. When you wake up tomorrow, you'll see one of them there like always. And she'll be there just like every other day, ready to love you unconditionally as she always has. And that's why you have to let her go. You can't love her the same way she loves you. And that's why your mind has trapped you. That's not doubt that has you trapped, Cohen. It's guilt. And that's why you'll have to do it once more. The pain will be just as bad as the first time, but it's necessary. And it will liberate you. Your guilt has consumed you. You've put a mask on it and called it doubt in order to try and hide from it. But the truth is, you've hid from it so much that you've lost yourself in the process. Don't be consumed by your guilt, Cohen. Wake up and face it.
And then I woke up. For real this time. Her brother was there to walk me back to reality. He told me everything. The accident. How I had been stuck in a coma.
How anime didn't make you. Somehow I had already known though. Even in a coma, I could feel the guilt build inside me. I could feel I killed her.
You didn't kill her, Cohen. It was just an accident.
I killed her. And the guilt's killing me.
From what I've heard, the only thing it did was trying to keep anime alive. You created two worlds. With a part of her in each one. That's not guilt. That's love. You're just trying to hold on.
I had to hold on. To keep you here. To keep you alive. I couldn't let go of you. Of your beauty. Your grace. Your wonder. You were my other half, but also my reflection. Losing you, I lost myself. I lost sight of reason, of logic, of what it means to love. I took to guilt and lost for comfort, but was confined instead. Trapped. Enslaved until I learned to wake up, to accept loss, to allow forgiveness. To keep love. To let go.
Watch my back so I make sure you're right behind me as before. Yesterday, the night before, tomorrow. Drama eyes so you won't know. Drama eyes so I won't show. I know you're right behind me. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight. Don't you let me go tonight.
Yeah, I know we seen a lot of shit whole time we been together. Thought we knew it all, but just couldn't predict the weather. I think about you when the man's in a house and some kids. And wonder if you found another and it's all his. See, baby girl, I know you love me even through the lies. Cause honesty and truth is always found within your eyes. Sometimes I see you when you love it, but you fear it. Cause you try your hardest to run, but still feel me in your spirit. Baby girl, I know you hear it. My heart is calling for you tonight. And even though the time is wrong, I know the love is right. That's why there's so much emotion whenever I recite anything about this angel that has lost her sight. Baby, you were my everything, but you playing games. Fucking around got me feeling like blowing my brains. But you ain't worth the satisfaction, cause all you do is speak of love but never lead through action. I used to count the days with you, but now I just subtract them.